this video on MATLAB and Psychtoolbox, I will show you the solution to the number experiment that you were assigned to do. Recall in this assignment, you were supposed to present participants with n number of dots on the display, and their task was to decide whether the number of dots was greater or less than 5. Now let's take a look at the code that I wrote for this experiment. Let's go to MATLAB. Here's the code. The code is essentially the same as the first assignment where you display Roman numerals. The first section that it differs is under the screen parameters. For the Roman numeral for assignment number 1, I simply opened the screen and I didn't do anything else. For this assignment, however, I need to decide which locations to place the dots. For my part of the solution, I divide the screen into a 10 by 10 matrix, with the cell size being determined by the Y dimension of your screen. What this enables me to do is to make sure that the dots will not overlapping onto each other, because if I choose randomly out of these 100 locations, the random number of dots, it also means that I'm going to place them into different positions. They will never overlap. So this is an important part. The next part of this code that differs from the first assignment is in that instead of presenting, say, the digits, for example, digit 8, in a string format using draw text, what I did here is the first to figure out how many dots I would present to participants. So this is the same line as what's in the first assignment. Next, I randomize the position of my 10 by 10 array, that is the 100 positions that are possible locations for me to put the dots. I then have a section where I increment n from 1 to the number of dots that participants are supposed to see on this display. Okay, then I draw dots one at a time into a random location that I've just shuffled recently, and this enables me to display the n number of dots on the computer at random locations. Everything else is the same as the other assignment. I hope you enjoyed this video.